You know, you make me feel so good inside. I've always wanted a girl just like you.
We back with these rap bills, and I'm telling y'all, boy, these getting ridiculous. Y'all gonna see what I mean. Y'all already seen the title and the thumbnail anyway. You clicked on the video because you wanted to see how you make this video. Y'all see that two-way tempo push up. Victor Oladipo, Malcolm Brogdon, and Bradley Beal and them similarities. Sometimes these similarities don't match these bills. Because 2K got James Harden on a lot of two-way bills. And I don't see it. James Harden don't play no kind of defense. But I'm about to show y'all how to make this bill from the jump. Y'all already know you pick that shooting guard. You pick that I ain't making it at no point four. And I ain't even trying to make it at point four. You know what I'm saying? I seen some other dude make this bill, so I was like, I need to make me a video. You already know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We all trying to get a check. I need y'all to watch my video too. But y'all already see this skill breakdown in the system profile out of picks. This shot close. First of all, we about to max out everything that past the 80 that we need to max out. Ball handle on the 85. Y'all see what it is. Perimeter D on the 85. Lateral quick on the 81. Steal on the 85. Block on the 80, on the 80. You know what I'm saying? Defensive rebounder on the 88. You see what I'm saying? Offensive rebounder on the 80. You see what I'm saying? You max all of them on past the 80. And then we're gonna balance everything else out. Max out that 3-point. Really ain't gonna make no difference. You probably gonna hit corner three only with corner threes with that 3-point. I don't know. You see what I'm saying? Shot close, you gotta put it below 80. Driving layup, you gotta put it below 80. Driving dunk, even though you got a good driving dunk, I'm telling you, you gotta put it below 80. And you put it past 80, then you get a totally different bill. Where I really do like having that driving dunk pack on my 85, so I can get no contact. But I'm telling you, bro, you wanna dunk on somebody, yeah! But you gonna get a totally different bill, but with the bill I'm making, that two-way tempo push. You won't get that bill if you max out that driving dunk. I'm telling y'all, bro, follow this to a T. I'm telling y'all, you change this one thing, you're going to get a totally different bill. And don't get mad at me because you change this and change that and then followed it to a T. So I'm telling y'all, bro, don't be coming back yelling at me because that savage going to come out. I'm telling y'all, I'm going to be straight up with you. I'm going to be straight up with you. Stop playing with me. That's what I'm going to say. You got the wrong one. Now, matter of fact, you picked the right one, but you picked the wrong one at the same time. You know what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying? Playing with me.